Have you lost your joy? Have you lost your peace of mind and heart? Have you lost your strength and your courage? You need to know that you really haven't lost it. It's been stolen from you. There's a thief that wants to steal the things that are most valuable to you.
The great news is that you can reclaim your stolen joy, your stolen passion. All of the things that you've lost are right there for you to take hold of. Join us in this study and learn how your life can be changed by the power of God.
Thank you.